so I don't think you probably caught my audio because I had my settings to shut off the mic, but yeah. So.
Oh, that's neat.
Alright, pit strategy, Barcelona.
Yeah, pit strategy, that's the first thing I'm doing.
Going out. I'll run a couple laps here in the first little bit, and then if I'm not happy with that, I'll go back out at the end. They're behind me. I'm gonna be a little slow here.
Just happy?
Leaving pit road, 3, 2, 1, exiting. Entering the first carousel on cold tires. Go inside, go inside, who's ever behind me?
I got you.
My left side tires are warm now.
Did I hit you?
No, you're good. Oh.
Take out of gear one.
Yeah.
Coming down the straightaway.
Thank you. Same as well.
In the first carousel.
Are you running at 147?
He's quick, man.
And I'm loose. Bro.
Sure, I'm with you, buddy. Help each other out this one. All right. That's what we're going to do. Follow your racing on, so.
No. I'm around in the carousel.
I'm around too, because I was trying to dodge you.
I'm sorry, man, I lost it. I didn't know anybody was that close behind me. I apologize.
You got it.
I know. Tell me about it.
Oh, yep.
That was my fault.
You're good, Terry.
2 days of practice coming out. He should have like 30 minutes.
Yeah.
That's still too much.
As bad as me and him really have to have a damn good laugh, too.
Coming out into turn one.
Rolling down pit road. Oh, all right, I'm ready for this. Splashy Gatorade, and we're heading out. I don't know who pit that was, but I just threw my water bottle out the window. Sorry.
You bastard.
And then I just get a, oh man, leaving pit road, I exited too soon.
Oh no.
Yep, I guess I hit my turn speed limiter off too soon.
See, that's why I was trying to that.
Trying to maximize every second. I thought I crossed that line.
That's why I just let the computer do it.
Computer's quicker than I am.
I know, I think I'm gonna turn it off before we race.
Yeah, don't ask me how I managed that 147 there. I don't even know.
You probably want to see it again.
And you can't say it was draft because I wasn't close enough to draft, and then when I finally was, I moved over to the side to pass him, coming on to the straightaway. So if I had a drafted, I'd probably been a 146.
Why am I always spinning out, bro? Oh my god. What did you say will help? Something with the sway bars.
Lower the rear sway bar, increase the front one.
So the roll bar?
Yeah.
The front one's all the way up. I'm just gonna put 5 in the back, whatever. That thing's already low. It was at 15.
I think I'm running a 6, so.
I have potential to run a 150, 133. Now, it was that lap that I was just running, I probably would have been in 4th.
If you return to the pit box anytime before me, might as well watch what I'm doing.
I guess Eagle's not going to race today.
Well, last week's winner misses the race. It's a tragedy. Hope he's okay. Push Jared. Knock the toe out. Alright. 150. I only ran a 52. I thought it was a 51. Oh yeah, that is 51.
Okay, so yep. Now you gotta... just don't hit the X button and move on until he gets in here. He's starting last.
Oh, he's gonna make it, Eagle! Oh,
Jesus Christ, I'm done with this qualifying shit. I can't get a good 2 on this car for nothing.
It's time to get a steering wheel, bro.
Yeah, I know. I gotta find
it. It'll help him out. With as aggressive as SRT is, if he had a wheel, I'm terrified of what type of lap times he could put down.
Leaving pit road.
Or would you be terrified of him hitting you?
Yeah, I'd probably
no, Sean.
Be both.
I'm going to be hitting you every time, Sean. Don't worry. You're always number one on my list.
Yeah, he was my bumper buddy at Texas. You remember?
I'm pretty sure
he's
I
the reason,
was.
You were the reason I had to pit every single time.
Easy on the rookie.
Clutches 4? What do clutches mean? Changes the number of clutches.
Don't worry about that.
But it's at 4. It's never at 4. It's always at 2.
Oh. The more clutches, the faster it locks up.
I don't want my car to lock up.
The rear wheels, the faster they lock together at the same speed, faster the rear diff will lock up. If you
that's
haven't,
probably
if you,
why. That's probably why spin out all the time.
Yeah, well, that's probably that's. I can guarantee you that's why when you get on the gas, it wants to rotate the car around.
Well, I'm lowering that thing down. I've always raced that thing at 2. And I've done fine. Not really, but you know what I mean.
First corner.
Well, Sean, you're starting ahead of me and Mo.
Good job.
Make sure. Make sure we don't have anything like Indy, because this time I will hit you into the wall.
Hey, I only... It wasn't all my fault, okay?
Okay, so remember, it is a pace lap.
70 miles an hour.
Well, the leader can't go over 75. Everybody else can, but the leader can't. But you're also not allowed to pass, so... I'm probably going to keep it at a balmy 65 just to play it safe. So, don't hit the X button. Don't exit.
Don't hit anything.
We've got to wait for Dad to get in. Oh. Okay, well.
There you have. I sent you one. Check.
What is that? It just blinked at you. Yes, it did.
Because it's changed from practice qualifying and whatnot, it may not.
It blinked at you.
Okay, well, what? Go ahead and send another one.
It can't.
Okay, can he join through the chat?
Probably, maybe.
Theoretically, should be able to because it's starting.
Well, he's here, so we might as well try and get him in. Yeah. A screenshot qualifying.
Wait, but you might want to not? Oh my, never mind.
Go over Project Cars 2 and then look on. You might be able to join that way.
Oh. I'd hate to go through the process of having to re-qualify again.
I wouldn't mind if you had to re-qualify again.
Me either.
I think everybody would be okay with that.
Except for maybe Glenn, because I think he works in the morning.
Yeah.
Hey man, we're live.
Well, if PlayStation didn't screw around with the party system, you might have been able to join.
I think we're going to have to redo qualifying.
Well, hit the X button and see if it gives you the option to invite anybody else. If it doesn't, then we'll back out and restart your qualifying.
Well, we can try it.
Either way, we'll have to back out, so... there's an invite button. You better hurry. I'll get it. I got him. Okay, never mind.
Fleet. Pit strategy. Barcelona.
Got plenty of Petro.
I sent you an invite, Eden.
It doesn't say. Okay, well, yeah, we're gonna have to back out and restart then.
Oh, I thought I just saw him. Ah, damn. Alright, do over.
Everybody left.
Do what?
Sorry.
I'm ready to do some more qualifying.
Glenn's gotta back out because he's got work in the morning. Good news is you're not racing for points anymore. So there's at least that.
Am I set?
That's okay.
It up?
I don't think you were looking forward to this race anyway, so
who's setting it up?
I'll shut it. I'll get it up if okay. I can. Host settings, private, broadcast off, realism. Da da da. I think it should be good.
Glenn, you should just leave your...
We run authentic tire wear, right?
Yes.
Yep. Should have had Glenn just leave his PS on. He could have broadcasted.
Qualifying off.
Yeah?
Yeah, and killed us all.
Yeah.
Clear weather. Alright. Yep.
I'm a little bit of beer.
We doing two times or real time progression?
Two time.
Two times. Session start time. That. Duration 15 minutes. Save. Save.
I'm just waiting for the invite so I can go into the garage.
Day,
can't wait till next laps. Season. I can switch my car.
There. See, you're materialistic. You want materials.
Because
I'm a material.
Yes.
Hello.
Regulations. Save. Maximum opponents 15. Maximum human opponents. No AI, same class.
Maybe if Snoopy hurries up, he can make it.
And cancel, wait. It switched that on me. Damn you. Hold on.
I'll be right back. I'll go get me a drink. Yeah, whatever you said.
Save. Sorry, it just glitched out on me.
I gotta switch controllers.
Yeah, I'm gonna go get a beer. I'll be right back. Okay. Grab one for me.
Oh. Oh, invites. I love it.
Invite. Invite.
Once you got all your stuff set, vote to start.
Sorry.
What the heck is SRT in? Yes,
sir. He don't know. Oh, he went and got a beer. He'll be right back.
I should have made qualifying 10 minutes.
Made it 15?
Yeah, it's 15.
It happens.
I should have made it 10 minutes, is what I said. Turn the pressure up on everybody.
Crank it up.
Yeah, 11 more races, Sean, and you can switch cars.
You might still be able to edit the time before we go in.
What do you mean?
You go to the race thing there and hit edit. You might be able to set the time frame a little lower. Real quick.
SRT, get your car right, brother.
I am. I just came back.
Okay. Just letting you know, man.
No, I, I can only adjust the race.
Okay.
SRT, what was that before with your pit? That was really funny. How you just crashed into the pit wall.
Oh, yeah, I spun out. That's what happened.
It was funny.
You know what else is funny?
No, don't you say it.
The bumper he's about to put on your freaking Porsche.
Yep. That wall is looking really good. You know you can buy dogs in that game, babe?
Yeah, let's just roll down the standings for a second. Obviously, Terra's in the lead by 44 points. I don't even talk about that. Eagle, 160 points. Outcast, P3, 6 points behind. Mo is 31 points behind Outcast. SRT, 26 points behind Mo. And then it's SRT, Sheriff, Blink, and Sean within 4 points of each other.
Yeah, that ain't happening, boy. I know that my boy LSP is going to be wiping out here. All right,
Darkest and Snoopy round out. So.
Hey, if people have a brain, they'd be running softs right now.
Yeah, I tried that earlier. My car can't run softs. The way it's set up. I get tight. Whoa! What? Oh, sorry.
Has everybody left pit road?
Most people.
Hey, let me know when everybody's gone, then I'll pull out.
I'm hey, giving Sean some room doing? Here.
Problem. What? Why is that your drink?
Leave it out of my pit box. Head down pit road.
Turn to.
Here we go. Round 2 of qualifying. So they can do it this time. No speeding anymore. It ain't gonna happen.
That's what you say. The game might say otherwise.
I fixed it. I turned it off. I don't have control over it anymore.
Como está?
Como está?
Oh, I was talking about sure. Hey, this is a public lobby, by the way.
It said private when I set it up.
See? I told you I'm not the only one.
Okay. Just tell him to leave if I have to.
Just kick him.
Kick him out.
Oh, yeah, I can do that.
Oh.
Eh, he left.
He must have.
Probably realized, holy shit, that's a lot of laps.
Yeah. Thought 35 laps and was like, nah, I'm good.
Get a good position here. Just remember, we only need one top lap.
I'm saying, these guys are crazy. Come on, tires, warm up! Yeah.
Oh, whoa.
Yeah, I'm right on your butt. I'm trying not to mess this up. Thank you. I appreciate that. Thank you.
Self-encouragement right there. But leadership, motivation. Don't mess this up. I'm right behind you.
Oh, he rejoined. He came back.
Hey, man, we're running 35 laps if you can hear us.
We'll be kicking you shortly.
You will get the Das Booten.
Thank you. Whoa, that was weird. Somebody must have left because I freaking glitched a bit. Actually, I think somebody actually joined.
Yeah.
Actually joined in the race.
Holy shit! Oh my, well I'm going to, I just run this fucking fast ass lap. Oh shit, it's different.
Good for you, brother.
I want to thank Sheriff for that one, to be honest. I've been following his line the whole time.
The Bentley boys are working together.
I was probably gonna beat Terry. I'm going to pits. I'm happy with that.
Good job, Jeremy.
Thank you. Almost wrecked it doing that.
God.
Don't worry, I screenshotted your lap.
Oh, God.
For bragging rights purposes.
Oh, no, it's him.
Yeah, you think I'm done? I'm not. I just came in to swap swap some tires around, go back out on some fresh ones, see what I can do. Since I kind of got screwed up.
Maybe the last guy's internet will give out because he's in the red end. Probably a year ago. Wait, there's two.
Oh! Wrecked on the front stretch, wrecked on the front stretch. I'm going back to pit, so just I'll be off the screen. So. 150, 261. Dang, Eagle! Hey, you got me pretty good there. I thought I was a little closer to you. Just run another good lap. Oh, yeah, your last lap.
Ended up getting screwed up anyway, so.
Pit lane in about 5 seconds. Three, two, one, exiting.
Yeah.
going through the first one right now.
Alright, everybody that's in the garage, go vote to kick Lockheed. Go over their names, highlight, and then square.
I gotta do that.
You gotta use your controller. You have to use the right stick.
All right, got one. Think it'll be enough.
Probably. Anybody do it now?
That's the best I could run.
What?
Shitting all guys fast though.
Don't care, you know.
I know. Are we gonna kick him?
Yes, we're pretty hooked to kick him.
How do I do that?
Use your right stick, hover their name, hit square.
Oh, I just hit qualifying session over on me. Alright, when we get into the thing, I'll help you kick him.
Oh, it's crazy.
Hover his name and hit square.
Not right now.
No, you can do it right now.
To kick the other guy.
You can do it right now.
Oh, click L1 or R1, Tom.
Vote to kick.
It's square and then vote to kick.
Okay.
I don't know why, but that's
me. You have to do that and then vote to kick.
You're lying. You're lying.
I'm not getting anything either.
Right, I just did it.
I just did too.
Sheriff, did you do it?
Yep, I've already done it. I've done both of them.
I voted to kick the other guy. I don't know if that's.
I'll see if I can get this.
Yeah, my shit's fucked out too now.
Hold on.
Has everybody done it that can do it?
Yep.
Yeah.
Oh, hey, it worked. Bet. His strategy.
Reload my setup just to be sure.
Yeah. Make sure I got my pit strategy on.
Pulled that damn rabbit out of my hat.
All right.
So, Terry got pole after all, huh?
Yep.
He snuck in on the back door. There you go. Good job, teammate.
I'm just pissed it wasn't the... I'm just pissed it wasn't the other... I'm just pissed.
Eagle, well, I hit ready. Thank you to Sheriff for helping me get that time.
I forget to hit ready, Eagle.
Yeah.
Goes by quicker than you know it.
I remember that day.
Alright, down to over 75.
Bruno, somebody joined. Somebody joined.
Are they didn't make it in time.
No,
it's just us seven.
Good.
It's letting us know that we voted to kick.
No! Oh,
man!
Sean's already messing up, Jesus Christ.
Slammed on the brakes, and I didn't react quick enough.
Give each other space.
That's what I was trying to do. Yeah, I don't know. I don't know what happened. It's all good. It's all good. I'm a one, and I lost 5 seconds. I don't know. Hey, it's all good. It's all good. It's all good, man. I'll live. As long as I win by 5 seconds or more. Yeah, right?
SRT, don't drive off the track.
I almost did.
I almost turned the penalty up
down.
5 to 10 seconds.
Yes. Sean, we're just going to let them drive off and we'll race our own race. And when they start wrecking, we'll start taking positions.
This is my highest
pole position. He's going to be SRG first. He's got to go down first.
On Project Cars 2, this is my highest pole position.
I remember that game.
Wait, I mean, I said Project Cars 2, not 3. Did I say 3?
No, you said 2.
Project Cars 3, I'd get a high pull. I know that.
No, pole yeah, position. I remember the game
sucks
pole
when,
position.
Sucks when things are more realistic, huh?
Yeah, not gonna lie, but when I get that,
I like it.
See it really.
Taking left or right, Terry? Stay with everybody. That's the pace speed.
I almost just spun out.
I think I'm going to take the left
side. Wait.
Slow down.
What happened?
I told you, I almost spun out.
Okay.
Oh, shit.
Wow.
I guess we got no choice now, right?
Yeah.
I'm way behind.
No,
let's go, Sean.
SRT.
Go.
You screwed me up. Yeah, he did.
Oh! Barely, bro! I almost didn't.
Oh my god, that is god.
In your rhythm, don't focus on overdriving the car.
Yep. Oh, I will be soon.
Whoa!
I just want to thank you guys for driving good and not hitting me.
You're welcome, sir.
You're welcome.
We're getting better at this.
Some of us
are. Calamity Corner.
Please don't hit me, SRG. KMB, points leader. It's the first point and the first lap.
Yeah. I see him. Thank you.
Shut this off, dude. On your outside.
I got you. I see ya. Crossover.
On your side. On your side. I just want to know why my one tire is really hot already. My mom hearts. Then again, I'm still loose also. Well, having to correct my
right side.
I'm around, Sean. I'm around.
Sean, he's around in the carousel.
Oh, God.
First one, SRT. Well, SRT's around.
Run again, Sean. Don't hit me, please. Oh, jeez.
Hey, I'm just curious. What fuel trim are you running there?
Normal.
Normal like rich normal?
It should be normal, but I'll double check. I was going to check it on lap 3 regardless, just to make sure.
Okay.
Change on me.
I was just curious.
Yeah, no, I'm on normal.
Well, all that time you were trying to catch me there, I was on lead.
Oh, jeez. I was wondering why you weren't pulling away.
I'm trying to
Makes
save
sense.
My
tires. Oh, by the way, new leader.
Save my tires here.
New leader.
I looked at him, I'm like, wow, Outcast and Verbs? I keep spinning out, man. Oh my Jesus.
Just calm down.
My tires are hot. I'm trying to, like,
drive safe, but I can't.
So your car in lead mode.
It's not that, it's like he get on the gas too hard.
Again, put your car in lean mode. It takes horsepower away, saves you gas, and keeps it easier to control.
How do you put it in lean mode?
Hit down on the D-pad. And a menu will pop up. Scroll down to it, cycle left.
Is it down or up?
Up works on mine. Down.
No, up.
Shows.
That probably works too.
Down. Fuel down, map?
That's what my thumb is. Yep, fuel map.
Lean?
Yep.
Number on again.
Not saying it won't be impossible for you to spin out, but
it might help.
It'll help you get the car under control. I'm doing it just to save my tires and fuel. And I haven't really lost a whole lot of gap between me and the leader.
Brakes are locking up too much.
You can adjust that in that quick menu as well.
So left, are we taking the cost map?
18. End of 18, right?
End of 17. End of 18. 17. Beginning of 18.
See you later.
See that? Such enthusiasm.
I know, he sounds so depressed.
Is that kind of like a car hop? Where's your fries?
Fries are on the floorboard.
Yeah, they are. Hey, reach over and get them.
I caught too much curving going around. Straight again.
Oh, come on.
I barely fucking turn and I spin out. What is the problem? I literally just let off the gas into a turn and I just slowly come around.
A number of things.
That's our stories. I don't understand how I do good when I race right behind Sheriff. And then when it comes to race, everything's different. Almost went around again. I just don't want to get left.
Yeah, I ran right into a freaking tire barrier. I don't know what happened. I came out of a turn, next thing I'm sideways into the wall. And driving straight into a tire barrier. I don't even know how it happened. I'm getting ready to exit pit road in 3, 2, 1, now.
Expecting to see you right there.
Yeah, I was gonna say something, but I heard you and I figured I was off the track, so.
Yeah.
I didn't feel like I needed to yell it.
Yeah, I saw you off track and I was like, oh, Terry's there.
Mine takes about 5 or 6 seconds.
Hello, viewer.
Before it actually drops.
You got a point.
They haven't had that technology since NASCAR 2006. Total team control.
Oh, that was a good game.
Where you could actually use voice commands on the game.
Yeah, I remember that.
That was the first console game that had that option.
Yep.
Of course, your PC games had that since NASCAR Racing 3.
Mm-hmm.
Keep joining.
They can only watch.
No, but why?
Hello, viewer. Hey, if they want to watch, let them, man.
Oh, yeah. Good for us.
Yeah.
See, Terry wants to do that.
Yeah, it is.
Ah, that backfired.
Okay.
Yeah, I'm good. I'll catch back up.
Sure you will.
Well, we got half a straightaway.
Check your phone, huh? Might not. When you were up, my dad told me to do it.
Why are you... I've hit the wall four times already.
I didn't spin out this much in practice. You want a friend in the pits?
No, I just wanted to be alone.
That's too bad. Oh,
and he crashed in the pits.
No, I slammed on the brakes as I was going in, and I crossed it at 38.
So what happened? You had to stop it?
No, I got a 10-second penalty.
Well, the pits don't like you.
Not today.
Jesus Christ, change my goddamn tires. Oh my gosh, this repair. I at least want to be out before they come back over here, which probably won't happen soon.
No.
Bye bye.
Yep, see ya. Two laps down. Probably three. This track is not being nice to me yet. Are your repairs complete yet?
Nope. Halfway.
Oh, I'm almost done. I didn't wreck as bad this time. Deuces. Done yet, SRT?
Nope. Yep. Coming up.
Same here, I'm on the road. What lap are you on, Outcast?
14. They'll tell you on the leaderboard next time.
Oh, I see it now. Alright, so I'm 2 behind here.
Lap, lap, end of 17. Lap 18 will be the catch up lap.
I'm gonna start this and spin my bullshit and score well. Why are you spinning out? What is the problem? Who's coming up on me? I'm like turn 5.
Probably me.
Jesus Christ.
In sector 3.
Oh,
Whoa, I see you. I see you. I'm coming on your right hand side. Alright, you might get up to speed in time. Right behind you.
Oh, the Sam loves tires. It just says loves to be tires, right?
Come your inside. Coming on your inside.
Took my race in line. T-bone freaking. So
is next.
Road America.
Day right, Sean. This is the last lap for you then on this stage.
Have you crossed the start-finish line? Or last lap?
Last lap. Yeah, I'm on 17, so this is the end of stage.
Oh, come on, don't.
Ah. I'm gonna slow down to about 40 once I cross the start-finish line. Stage win!
Congratulations.
Thank you.
Be back. Jeremy with stage one win.
One bonus point.
2 bonus points for leading the lap, too. No, come on, Terry, we gotta get him. I'm almost at the end of Sector 3. Coming into that last little chicane here at the end. Crossing start finish line now. End of my stage. Where are you guys at?
Just now in Sector 2.
Yes,
go ahead and catch up.
I'm on pit road.
Alright, I'm coming through the first chicane.
You see us on your mini map.
Oh.
Towards the first hairpin here.
I finally caught you guys.
Heading. So whoever's leading the pace lap, you're in control. Countdown to the start finish line.
That's you.
Terry had the same strategy.
Gonna wreck you, man. I knew you were there.
Yeah, sometimes this game does weird things that you just wreck anyway.
Come on, guys. Hurry up. Oh, Lord.
Oh, yeah. I had injury. I was at 46%.
Oh, geez. I was at 6.
Well, 46% because, you know, I was...
coming out.
Pushing those last 7 or 8 laps.
Did I lap you? Oh, damn.
Inside, inside, inside.
Should have pitted a lap earlier. Leads a lap.
Finally coming out. Red is the leader, right?
Yeah, I believe so. No. Yes. Yes.
This horse is starting to feel like a turtle now.
Sorry, I know that doesn't help. It's alright. 11 more races and we'll get you switched over to another car. You have the entire off season to test. Yeah. As long as it's not already taken. Obviously, anybody that, you know, wants to keep their car is going to be allowed to keep their car first and foremost.
I don't think Mercedes is going to fire me, so.
No, I don't think he's going to fire me either. I'm a good R&D guy. Hey, I brought home one victory. That should be enough to keep my ride.
This is true.
So that Matt gets it.
Yeah, right?
Oh.
How you only, keep back into that of this?
Only guy, yeah. I think he's the only one to ever win a championship without winning a race.
No, he won one race that year.
I don't recall that.
He had one win, he had 18 top fives and 25 top tens.
Let a crap ton of laps.
Yeah.
What are you talking about?
Matt Kenton.
But my mic was muted and I said I might go to Florida.
Good luck with that.
Fries are good, Karen is good.
Very hard to do.
The next season I'm staying here, so.
Yeah.
I look on Amazon, that's where I got mine, man.
Hopefully next season we start getting you guys paid.
Yeah.
That would be badass. And hopefully next season after that we'll have sponsors up the ass.
Hopefully. We'll be doing all kinds of PR during the off season, so. I know I've got some ideas for next year's schedule. I'm sure somebody probably has some ideas.
Everybody's got some ideas.
We'll get y'all informed and we'll talk about the season in advance.
Same thing you guys said, but a lot before.
Yeah, that's what my plan was, but I missed the freaking big room. Damn it, get out of the sand.
Oh, is going on?
Sheriff, go to my outside.
It'll probably be Ferrari or GTR.
I'm losing tire pressure again. Yeah. What is going on?
Yeah, you got a flat. Yeah, did you fix any damage?
Yeah. I only had the, 6% engine damage. My left side tires are overheating and they're under pressure. How did I lose tire pressure?
Did you set your tire pressures in the pit menu?
They were setting my pit strategy to not add a bunch of tire pressure.
Change tires?
I changed tires.
God damn it, bro.
What is going on? Why did this happen? My tire temperatures on all four tires are up.
I just hit somebody. Stuff. Yeah, down the front stretch.
It was me.
It was SRT.
Because I don't know what to do when it comes to campers or anything. Even reading about it, I still don't know. It's just too hard.
I've got 17 PSI in my left front tire.
Who's behind me? Is it you, Terry? Terry, yep. Take the inside.
Go.
I can't.
Trying to get
run
my lap back.
I didn't have time.
Yeah, I'm 3 laps down, so it doesn't matter. I'm just letting you guys go to race.
How did I lose 10 pounds of pressure on my pit stop?
You know that the pit stop one is in bar, right?
Shit.
No.
Yeah, it's in bar. You have to go and get your calculator and then convert it.
Oh my god.
I had to do the same thing. I already got burned by that one student. After that, I never got burned by it again.
So I lost this race because they can't keep the same freaking system?
Nope.
So yep. What you're saying is you over-inflated your tire and now it blew it out.
No, it's underinflated.
It's underinflated. Hippo, could you slow down a bit?
Nope. Not a chance in hell. I have to beat you by 15 seconds or more.
Okay, it's coming up here, or what?
Wait for the straightaway.
I know.
Where's
Terry at? I did an extra downshift.
I'm gonna take the inside lane, and then I'm gonna cruise out to the inside. Take the out and go.
Alright,
bye. Go.
There we go, I got tire pressure again.
I ain't got shit. I ran over your pit crew, because you deserve it.
Dude, are you driving a Mustang or something?
Yeah, right?
Might as well be the fucking tongue that spun out.
Stop leaving car shows sideways. Okay, give me 1 second, I'll give you a line. Take the inside.
Yep. Appreciate it.
You're welcome.
I reckon that's carousel here.
Watch out for SRT. Against the inside.
And you're inside,
wall.
On your inside.
Okay,
oh! Nope, I saved it.
Wreck, watch out.
Stay there, SRT, thank you.
SRT, it looked like you braked way too hard, way too late.
I spun while I was braking. I didn't even check the bias on it. Did?
Quick second.
56. Yes. What? This man. Now we can go back.
Which one? Last one? Yeah.
If I retire to pits, can I stay in Watch the Race?
Yeah. Oh, yeah, that was a new rule we were supposed to put out. If you quit and leave a race, you have to, or you DNF, you need to stay and watch. Yeah.
Ain't no point. I might just get back to the race.
Because if you move before that, then it's a race.
I don't know why you're moving over this position.
That don't work. Good job, Eagle.
Oh my Jesus. I really. Not really. Well, I'm just very mad at the other thing right now. Look at that drift in the turn. Oh my Jesus.
Man, don't brake check me.
Brake check him harder.
Yeah, right? No. That's my teammate. Don't wreck him. Oh, wait. You're his dad. You can do whatever you want. I brought you into this world. I know.
Surely there's an award for getting...
Thanks for whoever put those distraction cones out. You're good. You didn't hit me.
My side. Probably SMT.
Hey, Sean, I got something for you when you come in.
Please don't hit me.
I'm going to hit you. Who's going up at me? My car is pulling so hard to the left right now, I can't control it. Sorry. Holy shit, Sheriff. Going, bud.
I'm coming behind you, SRT.
I'm gonna hit you.
Go ahead, hurry up.
I forgot I couldn't make him to the pit because my car's not burning that way.
Thank you, because I'm coming up to that.
You took all the freaking brake markers out on the front stretch.
Sorry.
Yeah.
Your back of your wing is gone, your truck is gone.
Yeah, I know, because I missed the pits and my car just spun around.
And thanks for the hit, by the way.
Listen, you couldn't get past me because I was trying to turn to the right, and I can't.
Made my car a little bit better, actually.
Oh, I'm glad I did. My car is shaking. My car is scared right now.
Herbie ain't no love bug right now.
I don't want to be in my belly. I don't want to be in my car. I'll tell you what, though, turning to the left has never been easier.
Too bad we're not on a circle track.
I know. But turning to the right is the hardest thing ever.
Where are you at?
Damn it.
Right there.
No, like on the track.
I'm coming up to the... don't worry about me. I know. I'll know when you catch me. I'll probably be in the pits by the time you get up to me. My hood's off my car in my room. I feel like I might just be in the pits until the rain is over, to be honest with you. A lot of damage. A lot of damage. Yeah, I need a whole new way to tune cars too.
I got you. No, you're good, dude. I saw you at the last second.
Wrecking.
Where?
Final freaking hairpin carousel thingy.
Say what up.
Fuck.
Hurry up and get by me. I got freaking penalized for that.
Alright.
Because I had freaking ability to go around.
I tried to get away from the racing line.
Well, it wasn't you. It was the freaking... I guess you could say it was dumbasses up in the booth.
Yeah.
Paying attention. Tower.
Didn't realize, oh yeah, the guy in front was wrecked. I've got toe damage. I've got more than toe damage.
I got all types of damage. I don't want no types of damage from any of you people.
Poor SRT.
I don't have any toe damage, but I definitely have some arrow.
I have no arrow, just engine.
My teammate might win the race. But his teammate is losing the race. Badly.
Oh shit!
Nothing like taking first and last place.
You gotta love it.
Got the whole field covered. Yeah.
I'm gonna kill some stupid spin out in the... Oh my god, that thing is so mad. No, just hit the wall. Just hit the wall. I have to pit again? Oh my Jesus. No, I'll just... I didn't sell him a few minutes. It's not Sean. I should've hit him.
Now you're gonna try to hit me, aren't you?
You know, when we get a live audience, you're ever gonna, like not like a live audience, but like a big audience that watches stuff, they're gonna be like, hashtag, stop the Sean abuse.
Yeah, right?
We're gonna make that a hashtag.
Hashtag we don't abuse Sean.
And then there's me. I just spun out again.
Hashtag spinner SRT.
Yeah. 10 laps down, you're gonna hurt nobody. I'll just chill here and get my points.
Hashtag
I'm hashtag I do good for a little bit, then I wreck, and then I do good again.
Terry is hashtag, oh, I know how to tune cars, I got the fastest lap. Outcast would be hashtag...
Don't hit Sean.
If you ain't first, you're last.
Yeah.
I feel like Ricky Bobby when he was on fire.
I'm on fire!
Help me, Tom Cruise!
Help me, Sheriff. Uncle. Sheriff's gonna be maybe an engine.
No, hashtag Rucky Toon.
No, if anybody's Ricky Bobby, it's freaking Sheriff. He's more like Cal Nottingham.
Nottingham? It's Cal Naughton.
Whatever. Nottingham, Nottingham.
Nottingham, Nottingham.
Hey, look, I watched that movie today, so don't bust me. I know that movie today. I watched it.
I watched that movie about a week ago.
No, I watched it today at work.
Really?
Riding around in the truck.
Jesus, must be.
Well, listen to it more than anything.
Yes.
Because you know what's going on.
Yeah.
I'd be doing the same thing with Step Brothers. I'd be just listening to it.
Oh my, don't even get me started with that movie.
What about Borat? You ever seen Borat?
Did we just become best friends, SRT?
Sean! You little...
Uh-huh, don't say it. It keeps telling me faster car approaching and then I pull away from you. They're woke.
God, stay right.
God damn it. Sean, you little bastard.
My engine's in like a 30.
In the same pit and he just comes along and hits. Surely that's a penalty. Oh, unsportsmanlike conduct on Sean.
Whoa!
Why don't you tell me you're coming up behind me?
I didn't even see you there till like the last second.
What the hell? Sean just like came out of nowhere and hit me. What the heck, dude? I'm gonna tell Amp. I'm gonna make her hit you.
Oh, there's one lap left.
Sean, are you coming around the track again?
I don't know why.
I just want
to. Your car's pretty messed up now.
Oh, my car has been messed up.
Yeah.
Miles August, that's why.
Oh my gosh, can't wait. Oh wait, in the beginning of the season, do you guys do cold tracks? Is it cold?
More or less.
When does the next season start?
I'll let you know.
Can we focus on the next race?
Yeah, let's focus on Road America.
Listen, I ain't got no damn. Oh, that's dirty. That is so dirty. Go, Outcast, go. Turn deserves third. I watched that. That was nice. Good job. I would have done the same thing.
He knew it was coming. He knew it was coming.
You dumped my teammate. We dump you, Terry.
Yep.
Final
give me
lap.
I'll
get him next race. Second place. Come on. Todd, please pass.
It ain't over yet. We still got a lap left.
Oh, no.
Bitch.
Whoa. What are y'all doing over here?
Nope.
Oh, hey! Sean, you're
come on. Oh, no, oh. But I just got nailed.
Sorry.
Sean. Oh, you dweeb.
What are you doing,
you fucking tart? Yeah. I was almost gonna get a lap back. I thought I would catch the sheriff.
Shit.
You know,
oh, no, you were in fifth anyway, weren't you?
Yeah, but... I wanted to bring a clean car back to the shop.
No one deserves
Terry got me back.
Not even
I didn't
Terry.
Get nothing. You squirted into me.
Wait, Al,
I was trying to grab you.
You hit a brick wall, bro. Because I put
congrats, my brother. Congrats.
When I saw that you were slowing down and moving to the side there, I figured I'd freaking throw my weight around.
No, I forget.
My car is really dirty.
Oh, yeah, I wonder why. You're going to sand pit, aren't you?
You lived in the sand pit for three laps. Pigpen, we're going to start calling him Pigpen.
Who?
SRT.
Yeah.
Jesus Christ.
Alright.
I might have been able to keep speed if I didn't have freaking, you know, 30 points of freaking front end damage from taking you out. I hate you hard.
Can't wait
fun,
to
though.
See the replay.
He hit me real hard on the side there, and he hit me hard when he spun me too. Well, the thing is, I caught.
Oh
back.
No! This was intentional.
And you still lost it.
Yeah, because I had no front end.
I caught him again, and then freaking, I didn't touch him. And he comes over, and I get up next to him, and next thing I know, he's in my side, but, you know, I went ahead and kind of moved toward him when he did that, and when he did that, he ended up hurting himself by doing that.
Guys, I can't save the replay.
It sent me left.
Yeah.
I'm saving. It's got a little yellow marker in the bottom right corner.
What are
you doing? I just saved it, too.
Bye.
Oh my god.
You did another
good
one?
Job, oh, Sheriff.
It failed.
Yeah, mine who's failed too.
It's over one.
Photos
day.
You've taken and replays you've saved can be reviewed in your driver highlights.
Okay, so one of us got
you
it.
You got it? Okay, you got it. I didn't get it.
Congratulations, hey. Sheriff.
Hey, good job, Sheriff.
Thank you.
Congratulations on the win, brother.
Oh, thanks, guys. Appreciate it.
There's only two in the group right now that haven't won yet.
I only finished two laps down. That's not too bad.
Yeah.
For as
what
much
do you
as...
mean? So you're saying I need to win a race?
Yeah.
SRT and Sean both
isn't that the goal
you know,
in every race?
You know, I really had a feeling I would have won at Indianapolis.
To win.
I thought I could have won Indianapolis, to be honest. Indianapolis is a good track for me.
Alright, I'm going to make another lobby for practice next week. Next week, ladies and gentlemen, we will be at Road America. Thank you for joining the show.